When I was a kid, I used to read comic books about superheroes and daydream about what it would be like to have their powers or their abilities. But what if it's more than a daydream? Hey, I'm an adult now and I still read comic books about superheroes. And I've come to believe that everyone has a special ability or a superpower, or maybe more than one, that can affect people and circumstances around you. And one I think everyone has is the ability to set the tone and the atmosphere and the attitude of people around you. I mean, think about it. A wife can change a husband's tone and attitude just by the way she greets him when he comes home from work. Or maybe a father can change the tone and attitude of a child who struck out in the ball game just by the way they interact with that child coming home. Or a friend can change the tone and the atmosphere and the attitude of someone who's grieving just by their presence and their caring nature. That's a superpower. And that's a superpower you see David using in 1 Chronicles chapter 29, because there he sets the tone and the attitude for the new kingdom that's coming after him. He does that through his actions. His generosity inspires the people to be generous themselves. And he does that through his words, because his passionate, open interaction with God leads them to be just as passionate and open with God. You see, we think that people who have charismatic tendencies are the only ones who can do this. But we can all do this. Matter of fact, we can't even turn it off. It's always working, either for good or for not so good. So this week, be mindful of your superpower, because it's like Peter Parker, aka Spider-Man, was told, with great power comes great responsibility. Hope you have a superpowered week. I'll see you next week.